Thank you very much.
You're going to be humbled. And you ain't know it.
Boxing's a brutal sport. He dominated. His legs are huge. His thighs are huge. His arms are huge. His neck is huge. So it's like, it's very risky, yes. But God is in control of all. So I was beating everybody in every weight class I was in. What you gonna do? It's like David and Goliath. He's a giant monster, we know.
And my ego's f***ing with me, and I'm saying, you think you fly, huh? You ain't shit. Look, the amateur getting here, kick your ass. You better get on top of your game. You want to get embarrassed in front of these f***ing people.
And I'm little old David, who only has God on my side. Which is only all I need.
And then the other ego say, f*** you. Then watch what I'm going to
do. Only thing I have to say, I'm a neophyte in taking it easy. You know? I don't know how to do that well because I'm just one speed forward, and I don't know. Roy's just gonna have to deal with that.
He good early. He's strong early. He's still a strong lion, but he's got cheetah mentality. A cheetah mentality means I gotta get it quick. If I don't get it quick, that cheetah out of breath. You don't get it quick. Hey, that's belongs to me then.